Thank you so much for coming tonight. And I'm so excited for this recital. So I really appreciate our music department and my dear professor Jennifer Blaze, Melissa Kohler, to help me to run this program. And also I appreciate the great pianist Andrew Stewart and my friend Alicia, which is gonna sing the duet with me later with her angel voice. So this recital is called Dying to Revive. It is composed by two parts. The first big part is all about death. And second half, like after the transition, I sing with her to show the dance in the darkness. And without all lyrics, I'm gonna start the journey of reviving. So for the first half, I wanna sing death and relates to Schubert. So Schubert is my favorite composer. Also the first one I've ever known since I was a little kid. Because my mother, she was still singing his lullaby to me, but I was too young to know that was by Schubert. So until in fifth grade in my primary school, like one day I got the score in the middle class teacher to give to us. But everything was in Chinese style. So until she played the score, I was like, is that the same my mom she used to sing to me? So that's the first time I know his name as Shu Bote in Chinese. And also with his picture and with his cute glasses. So the song I just sang was called The Toad with Transformation, Death and Maiden. So the song is about the conversation between the dying girl and the death. So the first half was all said by the maiden. She was like, stay away from me, I'm too young, don't catch me away. But the second half was death trying to gently tell her, like, I'm not wild, you can just sleep gently in my arm. The thing is, I know this interesting piece, not because of this vocal piece, but because of the string quartet piece, also written by Schubert, with the same title. That masterpiece was also performed right here in 2017, and they're called Counter Quartet, also invited by Gaucher. So I was totally amazed. And if you listen to that piece, you can have a better understanding of the song I just sang. Because like the intro part of the vocal song was very similar to the intro part of the second movement of this Maiden String Quartet. So we all know Schubert died at a very young age. So I'm thinking about, he's so into this death and maiden topic. Could that be he's not talking about death and maiden, but seriously, death and himself? And the second song I'm gonna sing is called Elginic, and it is called The Evil King. So this song is composed by Schubert, and the lyrics is written by Goethe. And this song is about a story, a father who's holding his dying kid on his way home, and the kid was screaming to his dad, was like I saw the devil trying to catch me away. But because the dad, he's not dying, so he can't see anything. He can only see the kid. Until he arrives at home, the kid is already dead. It's a very sad story. So Schubert composed this song when he was only 18 and marked as opus number one among all his pieces, near 1,000 pieces. So although in this young age, he's so master at composing. I'm gonna switch between four characters in the following song: the song, the father, and the death, Elginic, and also the narrator. So you can tell, like the beginning part, the very fast chord is like the father holding the kid and riding the horse. And during the piece, by changing like the melodies and changing the dynamics, you can easily tell I'm changing the characters and feel the conversation. So, and another interesting thing for this piece is like Schubert, he used to give this song to Goethe, but Goethe, he didn't pay much attention to that. Until many years later, finally one day, he heard from a concert and he was totally amazed. But that time, Schubert has already passed away for 2 years. So I hope you can enjoy this great and very impressive song.
Oh,
told.
My songs and the glad we hold.
traditional saying is called Om Guang Mai Fu, which shows appreciation to trees, which also means life. And I also show this on my poster. Maybe so many of you wonder why my poster is like in a very surreal, weird way. That is because the first row, all my three pictures in black and white, means best. And second row, the second one, the one in the middle, I was holding a plant. So from holding nothing, to holding a life, and it becomes mine. So all the photos come from my photo project last year, and from the object, from the project called Oblique Selfie. Hope you enjoy my food.
Thank you. Thank you.